All robots looking to jump onto the planet's surface with their scoring elements. 3 points per cargo pod, 2 points per hatch panel scored, while the drive team goes blind. The sandstorm clears. The robots are speeding up. The Wired Cats and the Maris Manatees going for a spin. The Wired Cats are bouncing between the Red Alliance robots. Irambots scoring 3 points in the far side of the blue cargo ship, while the Wired Cats are trying to work as a distraction. Robobib zipping around, looking for a place to score their 3 points for cargo. Team Wire coming back over to the far side of the cargo ship for the Red Alliance, lining up to score their 3 points. Slip that into the cargo ship nice and easy. Here's Robobib following it up with another 3 points for the Red Alliance. Blue Alliance is ahead by one cargo in the cargo ship at T-minus 70 seconds left in the game. Game is still close, only separated by 5 points. Blue in the lead. .49-41, trying to line up a hatch panel. Wired Cats making them do a little detour. They move over to the cargo ship. Their hatch panel falls to the ground. They're going back for another hatch panel to try again. Techno Titans scoring points on the end of the blue cargo ship. Going back for another hatch panel. T-minus 25 seconds, we're almost to endgame. Looking at the HAB platform, Maris Manatees already on HAB level 1. Wired Cats taking a break from defense, going over to HAB level 1 on the blue side. All three robots on the blue side working their way up the HAB platform at the buzzer. Score is still separated by 5 points. Don't wake me up. Don't wake me. So much life in the city. You won't believe. Been away for some days now. Your goal for launch. Eyes to the screen. Blue Alliance holds the lead. 51-43.